Giovinazzi fell foul of the slippery surface, spinning his C-39, spraying gravel left, right and centre, his rear wing clipping the barriers for good